Kompany. Had a look, had a hit! Oh! Captain fantastic!
Balotelli. Aguero!
The top club in the country, Manchester City.
Faubert, Ashton trying to get away from his marker. Oh, and a stretch in there by Kompany.
Vincent, how much did you enjoy your Premier League debut?
I just loved it. I mean, I was 100% enjoying, and I just like it, you know. A lot of duels, a lot of energy. Just loved it.
Well, that's the fun. You are the Barker's man of the match. Here's the champagne. Well done on your debut.
Thank you very much.
Elano to take it. Oh, it's gone a long way and it's gone in. I think that might be an own goal.
Kompany. I think it's ended up coming off Kompany, you know.
Yeah, I think he might have got the last touch on it.
Yeah, defender. Well, whoever the defender was, he threw a leg at the ball and made no real contact. Whether it flicked off the first defender, but it was Kompany going in.
Here comes Chuluka. Towards Crouch. Out for another corner.
It's definitely a factor that you've seen when he pulls on Kompany,
okay.
Richards doubles up on him because he's very, very good in the air, and I think Crouch thinks it's a corner.
Pienaar pumps it back. Still. Van der Vaart is there. Two with him, three with him. De Jong has it. Surely that's it. That would have been the perfect ending, but it doesn't matter. The prize is Mancini's. The Champions League awaits for Manchester City.
Silver again.
Oh, resounding header. It's the captain, Vincent Kompany.
Well, Vincent had a chance from the set play, and what a towering header this is. And what a time to score a goal.
Mason Baines, Jarrod tries to pounce, and it was scuffed away from him by Kompany.
Well, great reaction from Vincent Kompany, because Everton looked favourite. They reacted really well as it came back here.
Now, four up in this attack for Sunderland.
That was a good opportunity for Sunderland, but Kompany was excellent. Wolves in the lead. City corner, Kompany reaches it. It's Kolo Touré! It's dribbled in! Manchester City hit back!
Strolling out of defence, Kompany allowed to by West Brom. He continues his run. Tevez, Silva, Tevez, great feet from Tevez, wonderful goal from Carlos Tevez!
Extraordinary run, they take up a position in the box now, Benjani up against Kompany again.
It's a bit of a physical contest, Kompany just coming out winner.
In again by Nasri. 2-0! Skipper's goal! And now there's no turning back. Not even City can lose it from here. His goal, his trophy. 35 years without a major prize. Now 4-4. For the fourth time in their history, the second time in 3 years, the champions of England are Manchester City. Silva's check was a good one, and Vincent Kompany scores for City in front of the Kop. The leaders lead. Immaculate corner, deft finish. And the blue moon keeps on rising.
You know, great grit and lovely footwork as well to get away from Barr.
And Shane Long, he's all alone, stopped by Kompany.
And now Arsenal try and utilise the pace of Walcott.
Kompany had a look, had a hit! Oh! Captain fantastic! A wild celebration for a goal from his wildest dreams! A fantasy goal! For City's fantasy footballer!
Pep, be completely honest, when Vincent Kompany shaped up to shoot, what were you thinking?
No shoot. Pass the ball. He took a good decision.
Purveyors of a game rarely ever more beautiful. The runaway champions of 2018 are Manchester City. And maybe in truth, when it's all weighed up and boiled down, the definitive moment occurred when, one Monday night in May, the captain ignored all noises off and put his right boot through a 25-yarder against Leicester and blasted City to the edge of glory. For weeks and months, perfection has been demanded in this title race, and they have delivered perfection. At the climax of one of the great title races in Premier League history, still, the champions in 2019 are Manchester City. Manchester United's game is over. So is Bolton's game at Stoke. QPR are safe, they don't know it yet. Balotelli. Aguero! Staggering! Just staggering! He's won the league with 90 seconds of stoppage time to play! United's game was over! They had it! They've had it stolen back! It's just the most extraordinary scenario you could have dreamt up! Where does football go from here?
Trophy itself, from second fiddle for so long in their own city, to top club in the country, Manchester City!